Sarah keeps repeating the same thought over and over in her head. You'll be risking her health if you take her home now.
I know what's best for my daughter.
That's six, that's seven. That happened, that happened.
Everybody all right?
Where is everyone?
What's going on here?
What was that? What the hell was that?
At least we're not alone here.
God, what the hell happened here?
There's only one hell.
Stop. You don't know what you're doing.
A little girl. Why does everyone keep saying she's the reason for this?
You need to open the door!
This can't be happening.
It's all so apart.
Finally.
Sleep tight. Don't let those bed bugs bite.